Guys, it's Consider Gaming back with another video, and today we're playing Slenderman. I call it Slenderman because I don't know why, but yeah. Sorry, I have been inactive from this, recording. It's 'cause I don't know what has happened. I got very sick, but I'm back. Don't worry, guys, I am back and better than ever. I am back and ready to make more videos for you guys, I am ready, I am ready to do this, guys. Alright, now, I don't know how far we're gonna get in this game, but we're gonna get somewhere. Alright. Here's the bus. So, how have you guys been? I know I haven't seen you guys in a while. Tell me how you guys have been. Let me know in the comments. Alright, let's see, where do we gotta go, guys? I don't know, I never played this game before. I don't know why I didn't just stay in my car and left. Here's a house. It's getting dark fast. Do I got a flashlight? I don't have a flashlight. Wow. Hey, it answered my question. You don't have a flashlight. Can I get a flashlight? I don't know, can I? My guys, wow, very close. Thanks for calling last night. It probably sounds dumb, but it was good to hear your voice again. Good to hear that Lauren's been doing good, well too. But yeah, about what we said, I'm not sure what to think of it yet. What are the odds of two people having the exact same hallucination? Could it really just be a coincidence? I have to go to my doctor today for some routine stuff, so I'm going to try and casually bring this up, see what he says about it. I'll let you know how it goes. CR. I just want a flashlight, guys. Cannot get a flashlight. Where are the flashlights? And we'll go outside. Where are we gonna go, guys? Trying to find something. Here's the backyard. Let's go on this swing set. I really can't see this thing. What to do next? Weekly, not like an update on the channel on what the swing set we came when we were kids. But yeah, I'm gonna try to do like a little update on what videos I'm gonna try to upload, what days, stuff like that, you know. Like a new and improved consider. Alright, where do we go? Can we jump this? I'm gonna have to look it up. Where can I find a flashlight? Cause I cannot find a flashlight around here. Where can I? Anybody know? I don't wanna go inside the house cause I know I'm gonna die. Yeah, the smart move is to go into the woods without any flashlights. Right, guys? Oh, where's everybody at? Am I the only one alive? I think there's another house over here. Let's go check it out, people. There's another path. Let's see where we're going. Alright, guys. Where are we? Where are we? Where are we? No. Yes. Alright, guys. Is there anybody following me? I don't know how to play this game. Yep. Let's see what we do next. I'm on top of the world now, guys. Look at that. I'm on top of the world. Yep. Okay. Nope. Anybody? So there's nothing up here. But yeah. So, what to do? What is that over there? Oh, that's like a painting. That's like a tower. Nice. It's not even dark outside yet. Or is it dark? On PC version, and it's more intense because it's all dark and you just have a flashlight at the beginning. It's more scarier, not scarier, but like more intense. I don't get this one at all. Guys, I'm gonna see how do you play this game first, and then I'll come back and record it for you guys. Alright, this is Gung Sitter signing out. Until the next one, guys.